Hey guys, it's me, Erin.
Coming to you live from outside of Hampton East, y'all.
Seriously though, we have a more serious video to do today. This is about one of our foster pups, little Juanita. If you guys watch the stream, you guys know that Chris and I are crazy about dogs. And Juanita is one of our newest dogs. She is a foster. We're calling her a foster because she came to us because nobody else wanted to really take her on, and we just wanted to help her out. So Juanita's mom, her human mom, not fur mom, I don't know who her fur mom is, but Juanita's human mom had her for a few years, and she developed dementia, like Alzheimer's. It just progressed to a point where it got to like Juanita being not taken care of. So we decided to take Juanita on. After we got Juanita, we checked out her teeth, took her to the vet. It turns out that she has like no teeth even left in her mouth. She has about 12 teeth in there, and they're all just rotted to shit, you guys, if I'm being totally honest. They're green. We could maybe get a close up and show you, but they're green, they're stinky. It's probably like, it's awful for us to smell her breath, so I can't imagine how awful it is for her to taste her nasty breath. So anyways, we have Juanita scheduled for September 7th to get all of her teeth extracted at the Queen Creek Animal Clinic. We're gonna add info like her account number, the name of the vet in the description of this video. You can actually send donations straight to the vet. Like you can call, say, hey, I'm calling about Juanita. File number, da 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 da. I wanna help her out because her teeth, they need gone, like yesterday. Juanita has been on pain medication, gabapentin every day, to kind of relieve what's going on. And then prior to her extraction, she'll be on antibiotics. And then afterwards, she'll be on antibiotics. She's gonna have some sutures, so she currently only eats wet dog food, and I would imagine afterwards would only eat wet dog food, maybe with a spoon. You don't have to smell the smell. So, I don't know. We just really want to get Juanita taken care of. So we're trying to crowdsource because we honestly don't have the money to pay for this. When I tell you guys COVID's been tough on us, I really mean it. We recently got evicted from an apartment. So, you know, it's funny because we are the kind of people who kind of, what we do for the animals. I feel like we do so much stuff for the dogs, and we just need a little help. We're not really big on asking for help or, you know, taking handouts or anything like that. But I think little Juanita wouldn't mind if you guys would reach in here. Even if you can't like donate, if you could share this video, if you could share the GoFundMe, we would appreciate it so much. Little Juanita, her birthday is September 8th, but she's getting all these teeth out September 7th. So spread the word, y'all, because Juanita's gonna be gumming everything from here on in.